No 3 points in WNBA history are more memorable than those scored by Teresa Weatherspoon in Game 2 of the 1999 Championship Series. A year after Teaspoon's spectacular shot, the participants on that day took a look back at this unforgettable moment.
Gina Thompson puts it up. Bank shot is good with 2.4 remaining. The Comets up by 2.
At that point, I don't think that we thought that it was over. I know that I didn't.
As soon as Tina Thompson hit her shot with a few seconds left, I thought the game was over.
We were ready to celebrate. Our fans were ready to celebrate. I mean, they had the confetti ready.
2.4 seconds remaining. The fans are going wild. Confetti's falling.
New York needing to get the ball in play.
I turned around. Tina was on my left shoulder. It gave me an opportunity to use my strong arm to throw it up.
They've got to go the length of the floor. Teresa Weatherspoon.
And when I let it go, I watched that ball go, which it took like 30 minutes.
I looked up at the ball and I'm like, whoa, that looks like it's gonna go in.
The shot went up. I was standing under the basket and I said, you know what? That looks like it's going in.
At the buzzer, a three. Oh, she put it in. She put it in. And the Liberty win game two. What a finish.
And I'm standing there when everyone's like running by and bumping me and jumping on Teresa. And I'm just kind of like, in awe, like, I can't believe she made that.
We're on the sideline, and I was like, it's going, it's going, it's going. Oh my goodness, it went.
And just from talking to Teresa and hearing her do interviews, she said, I knew it was going in when I threw it up.
When it left my hand, I knew it was good. As soon as it left my hand, it just looked as if it was good, and I was just praying that it went in.
I think everyone was just kind of shocked for a second.
When it went in, it was like I was in a library. The whole place was quiet.
That place got so quiet when that shot went in. You could have heard a pin drop. I remember Spoon had sat down like, oh man.
I didn't know what happened. I just sat down. I thought there was a few seconds left. I was just sitting there. I was like, nobody's jumping with me. I didn't know what happened. I saw Big. I said, oh, it's over.
I was the first on the dog pile. I was right there on the court pretty close.
Bam, it went in. And I was like, oh my gosh. Then I thought, wait a minute, maybe the time ran out. So I was walking towards the locker room and I saw the officials and I asked one of them, I said, does that count? And they were like, yeah, incredible, wasn't it? I'm like, yeah, it was.
I didn't even know we lost. Like until I looked and I saw them pigpiling, because I didn't realize she hit the shot.
It was just the most incredible feeling, you know? I was just standing there in awe.
I couldn't say anything. I was speechless. All I said was, wow.